Our next contestant, helping enterprises safeguard the machine learning models. Please welcome co-founder and CEO, Chris Sestito. Big fan base.
I think so. Maybe that's
wow, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Tito, your time begins now.
Esteemed Innovation Sandbox judges, please do not vote for HiddenLayer.
Whoa. That's not me. That's a deep fake. And that's just one of 100 examples of how artificial intelligence can be exploited to attack us. The age of artificial intelligence is here. Generative AI tools like ChatGPT, Copilot, they have forever changed the way that we communicate, the way that we write code, the way that we create content. Artificial intelligence is the fastest growing technology the world has ever seen, but unfortunately for us, it's also the most vulnerable. PwC predicts that by 2030, AI will be a $15.7 trillion market. Goldman Sachs predicts in that same timeframe, AI will replace 300 million jobs globally. And at HiddenLayer, we predict that in less than 3 years, protecting AI will be a bigger societal need than protecting operating systems. These AI deployments are going out with open source code to every part of the industries. These are susceptible to malware, they're susceptible to data poisoning attacks, they're susceptible to inference attacks, and many more. Attacking AI is getting incredibly easy. There are over 30 automated attack tools available on GitHub today, making attacking a machine learning model as simple as interacting with a menu. To secure this new threat landscape, we at HiddenLayer have released the world's first machine learning security platform. We took all the same techniques that you guys are used to in EDR, and we appointed it at machine learning to create MLDR. Our solution is code, cloud, and machine learning use case agnostic, which allows us to protect any model in your organization in any industry. We have a core belief at HiddenLayer. We believe data scientists shouldn't have to be worried about security. They should be able to solve problems, deploy models, and not be concerned if those solutions are protected enough and hardened enough for threat actors in the real world. Likewise, we believe security operators shouldn't have to be data scientists in order to protect machine learning. In order to accomplish this, we rely on our integrations and our partners. Today, a data scientist can serve a HiddenLayer secured model directly from Databricks, and a security operator can read our detections and our responses directly in Splunk. We've assembled a fantastic team of cybersecurity and data science leaders to secure this new threat vector. We've also invited some established leaders that have already successfully created categories in cybersecurity. We've only been here a year, but we already have a fantastic set of customers with very diverse use cases. So audience, artificial intelligence is humanity's biggest advantage. HiddenLayer protects your advantage. And judges, don't listen to that idiot. Thank you.